There's a gambler for you. I came crawling home last night, like many nights before. Finally made it to my feet, as she opened up the door. And she said, we're not gonna do this anymore. She said, I'm gonna hire a wino to decorate our home. So you'll feel more at ease here, you won't need to roam. We'll take out the dining room table, put a bar along that wall, and a neon sign to point the way to our bathroom down the hall. She said, just bring those Friday paychecks, I'll cash them all right here. Now keep on tab for all your friends, favorite kind of beer. Thank you, I always keep in stock those soft aluminum cans. So when you're feeling macho, you can crush them like a man. She said, we'll rip out all the carpets and put sawdust on the floor. Serve hard-boiled eggs and pretzels, I won't cook no more. There'll be Monday night football on TV above the bar, and a payphone in the hallway when your friends can't find the car. She said, I'm gonna hire a wino and he'll decorate our home. So you'll feel more at ease here, you won't need the room. We'll take out the dining room table and put them all along that wall, and the neon sign on the way to our bathroom down the hall. She said, you'll get friendly service and ride in atmosphere. I'll slip on something sexy, I couldn't clear to hear. You can slap my bottle every time you tell a joke. Just as long as you keep tipping, well, I'll laugh until you're broke. She said, instead of a family quarrel, we'll have a bar and crawl. And when the hands mirror says closing time, we'll have a bar to crawl. And when you run out of money, well, now you'll have me to thank. You can sleep it off next morning while I'm putting her in the bank. She said, I'm gonna hire a wino and he'll decorate our home. So you'll feel more at ease here. You won't